Warning, the following sound may damage your speakers.
I'll have that. My house is your house, and your house is mine.
I kind of lost against my feelings. I nearly had him, though. At least the first few laps, everything was just flowing, keeping up with dust. And then he tapped me.
Excuses. So the outcome is the outcome. Yeah, it's James Pumphrey, as always, joined by my co-host Nolan Sykes, and this is the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. You guys asked for it, and of course, we delivered. We've got Bruno Durant in the studio with us.
Bruno, what's up, bud?
Great, man. Thanks for having me on the show. Like to up front right now, just apologize.
We'll be right back.
said before, it's the first car across the line. It wasn't that close. I mean, to the amateur eye, maybe, but you don't understand that sometimes you take different tacks in different races. So in this one, I chose to sit back for 80% or whatever stupid percentage you decide to come up with. I chose to sit back. I draft. I wait for my moment, and then I strike. And there it was. There was the opening. Now, he tried to come in. He created a little contact on my car. That's fine. Oh. I hit what I had to do.
He created contact on your car. Huh?
I had the faster car. I had the better line. And he made a little error. I took advantage of it. And then, of course, I raised the trophy and had a great night's sleep.
Okay, so, but this new contender has been under the guidance of
AJ. Under the guidance of the guy I beat.
I mean, what's
okay,
your,
great.
The kid has a lot of accomplishments so far. I mean, what is your take on that?
Well, he can do? I heard his podcast. He can teach how to lose to me. Right? Because who knows better? Who knows better, okay?
Okay, Bruno, you can't deny that they're doing well, all right?
You know what? I haven't seen anything worth paying any attention to.
Okay, well, since you haven't been paying attention, I'm going to let you know that they've been doing very, very well. And you can't deny that. And I know you've been paying attention. That's what you do. You're very calculated. And
jerk.
We ran a poll on Donut Media, and we asked who the people would like to see against.
And what did the people say? Let me guess. The people said... Donut? No surprise. They're the only person you're pushing right now. And why? Why? Because this is what you guys do. Race against me makes everyone richer, okay? And there's no better options.
Or, okay, we think that they are up to the challenge and could just maybe possibly be the one to get that zero losses off your race card. Now, we all know that AJ has sent them after you like a cyborg from the future.
Yeah, of course he did. Because